Vengo para acá. Nice. Habla la tuna nomás. Un break. Yo ya cogí los dos kings. ¡Mío! ¡Mi tuna!
Yo tengo la cosa para pensar.
Good morning, guys. Good morning. We're out here in Dania Beach. It's 2 a.m. right now. We're in search of some goggle eyes. We're aiming for kingfish, wahoo, mahi, tuna, any pelagic species out there. And we're out here, man. The water's a little slightly choppy, but that's good. You know, you don't want it to be too flat either. We got the storm coming in on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday next week, and this is the perfect time to get out and enjoy the decent weather while it's here. But as you can see, I'm in my little Spidey outfit. Ooh, whenever you see Spider-Man out here in Dania Beach, man, come on, it's gotta bring me luck, right? Anyways, I'm gonna keep you guys posted. If I catch some goggle eyes, I'll turn you back on, get you in on the action.
Tengo algo, pero no es goggle eye.
Baby,
it's a baby.
Wow. Look at this monster jumbo. Jumbo. Jumbo tuna. Biggest tuna I've ever caught in my life. Wow. Hacer qué clase de tuna cogido, bro. Qué clase de tuna. Yeah, I think it came off. Spider-Man's out here banging fish. Woo! Oh yeah. Ah. trip. Spidey. Come on, Spidey. Fish on! Double stinger on the double treble. I'm at like 143 feet on the north side of the inlet in Dania, and I'm making some good catches here, man. Enough to where it's gonna let go of line if there's tension, enough tension. But I'm also gonna be able to gain and pull. That fish gets tired after a while. That fish is bound to get tired.
Where are you going?